Some Mumbai policemen have close links with Dawood Ibrahim. That's the claim made by underworld don Chota Rajan ahead of its deportation to India, which is expected to be either later tonight or tomorrow. A team of the CBI and Mumbai police are in the Indonesian capital completing his deportation formalities. The team took with them Rajan's dossiers listing all the crimes for which he is wanted in India. Chota Rajan was arrested in Bali on the 25th of October.
बॉम्बे पुलिस ने मेरे पर बहुत अत्याचार किया है, तो दिल्ली सरकार शुड बी वो नजरिया से देखते हुए मेरे साथ न्याय करे अन्याय।
मुंबई में डर है आपको?
कुछ लोग पुलिस दाऊद के साथ मिलकर काम,
दाऊद से मिले हुए मुंबई पुलिस वाले
कुछ पुलिस
पुलिस वाले और नेता लोग मिले हुए क्या? नेता लोग मिले हुए पॉलिटिशियन
और मैं हमेशा जिंदगी भर लड़ता रहूंगा तेरे दिनों के आगे दाऊद के आगे।
दाऊद से डरते हैं क्या? सही बात,
मैं कोई दाऊद से डरता नहीं।
ऑस्ट्रेलिया में
कोई दाऊद से डरता
नहीं। आप दिल्ली जाना चाहेंगे?
जहाँ सरकार मुझे रखे
राजन मुकदमे
मेरे से अन्याय नहीं।
राजन मुकदमे बहुत ज्यादा,
भारत को वापस जाने में अच्छा लग रहा है, आपको अच्छा एहसास हो रहा है?
राजन आपको 70 मुकदमे डर लग रहा है उसका?
वो सब फॉल्स कॉल्स मुकदमे हैं,
सारे फॉल्स हैं।
एंड जॉइनिंग अस नाउ ऑन द फोन लाइन इज तेजस मेहता। तेजस, हाउ इज द मुंबई पुलिस रिएक्टिंग टू दोस क्लेम्स?
वेल, ऑफिशियली दे हैवंट स्टिल रिएक्टेड अमिताभ, बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली दिस इज यू नो एन अक्यूज हु हैज बीन एब्सकॉन्डिंग फॉर 20 इयर्स एंड व्हाट ही सेज हैज टू बी टेकन विद अ पिंच ऑफ सॉल्ट। The genesis of this, of course, is going back to about 20-30 years ago when the Dawood and the Chota Rajan gangs were very active in Mumbai. And at that point of time, of course, they were also both in Mumbai itself, both Dawood and Chota Rajan. And their influence in the Mumbai police, like in the administration, at that point of time was much, much more and far more evident. There were various affiliations within the Mumbai police itself, which one supported Dawood Ibrahim, the other supported Chota Rajan, and they used each other, one another against each other, for each other, to get to make me bend. But that's over 2 to 3 decades ago. Over the years, the influence of Dawood Ibrahim in the Mumbai police has certainly reduced. Not to say that there isn't an influence, because just a few years ago, former police commissioner A.N. Roy was the one who immediately dismissed a police inspector for having contacts with Dawood Ibrahim and his entire gang, and he removed him immediately without even any proper inquiry, because the evidence against that particular inspector was so strong that he had to be dismissed. So it has to be taken with a pinch of salt. Yes, the influence of Dawood Ibrahim in the Mumbai police is there, but they always are bad apples. It's not as rampant as Chota Rajan seems to suggest, because ultimately, if Dawood Ibrahim still has an influence on Chota Rajan, on the Mumbai police, the same can be said of Chota Rajan himself, his own gang, having an influence on the Mumbai police. So Mumbai police, as of now, officially isn't reacting, but off record, they're rubbishing these claims, saying this was a very different era that is being spoken about. The influence of Dawood Ibrahim in Mumbai itself has reduced significantly, and therefore in the Mumbai police, the Mumbai force, the same logic applies. It's not as rampant anymore. There could be a few bad apples here and there, but that doesn't mean that the Mumbai police, is divided currently between the two gangs. That is not the case. They off record suggest, but officially no senior police official has as of now spoken or given any statement on these claims. They are saying that he's an absconding accused, he's been arrested after 20 years, and what he's saying needs to be taken with a pinch of salt. Amitabh?
Tejas Mehta reporting from Mumbai.